Archie Andrews, you have the right to remain silent. The right to remain silent.
Welcome to